For only the second time in program history, the University of New Mexico men's soccer team entered in the Final Four of the College Cup. The Lobos had not allowed a goal to any team in the early games of the tournament. This afternoon, they faced Notre Dame for a trip to the championship game in Philadelphia. That no-goal streak didn't last very long at all. Early in the first half, Patrick Hodan beat about four defenders by himself to net the first goal of the game, Fighting Irish up one. We'll take it to the second half. The Lobos still struggling. Notre Dame gets the ball in the box. Vince Ciccarelli is going to hit it off the crossbar, and Patrick Hodan heads it in for the second goal of the game. Hodan has scored a goal in six straight games for the Irish, but that would also be all she wrote for the Lobos. They lose 2-0. Despite the loss, the Lobos accomplished great things this season, and there's still a lot of buzz on campus for the team.
Things definitely, as we get on in the tournament and everything, people are starting to see how great the team's doing and really get involved.
The Lobos end the season 14-6-2 overall, 7-1-1 in conference play. Notre Dame will play the winner of Virginia and Maryland. Notre Dame's only loss this season was to Virginia.
Okay, thanks, Jacob. The Lobos are the only non-BCS school to make it to the Final Four in this year's tournament.